Man, sometimes I can't tell if Kuroko's basketball is a sports anime or a fantasy one. I swear, they be doing some crazy things in this show. I heard doing substitution jutsus, Kamehameha waves, and I swear this one guy, Akashi Seiro, has his own version of the Sharingan. He can read a person's movements basically off of a twitch and see where they're gonna go and even make them move in ways they don't want them to. Sounds familiar?